Okay. I gotta make some, like, apologies to, like, all of the Seraph of the End fans. Including for Neverworld, because, like, the other video I did about Seraph of the End, I trashed it. I said it was horrible, it was terrible, it was boring, and which it was. It, like, well, I'm starting to think it wasn't as bad. But it was, that first episode was boring because it was nothing but dialogue. Like, only thing that happened was at the very beginning of the episode when all the grown-ups was dying and the children was the only ones living. And at the end of the episode when you shot the vampire in the head. But I gotta apologize to y'all, man, because it's not as bad as I thought it was going to be. But I don't know if I'm enjoying it yet, but it has me interested. Like, this has me interested in it, man. Like, I just watched episode 2 through 6, and because that's how many episodes is already out. But because I already seen the first one, that's why I did my first video on. But man, my bad, because it's actually, like, it got some, I'm trying to compare it to what other anime I've seen, and it's like a, it's not like any other mainstream anime, meaning like a Naruto or One Piece or anything. It's not like that because the character is different. You, like, backstory, and, well, not so much his backstory, but what his personality is as a character is so much more different than Naruto or, like, Luffy. And even Ichigo, that he doesn't even, you can't compare his personality with their personality because it's not. And, like, I don't even know who I can compare him to with, like, the mainstream anime. And, like, I don't know. Like, for real. I'll tell you one thing, it's getting good. I'll tell you that. And I've been waiting for this all my life, and I was just like, you've been waiting for Seraph of the End all your life. Whatever. Take it how you want it. And, like, I don't know, I'm gonna have to find all that stuff out, man, about the manga, how many volumes of the manga there are, what chapter we're freaking on right now. Like, I'm gonna have to find all that stuff out because I might look more into it, man. Because originally I was completely against it, but now I'm starting to rethink it. And it's getting me into it a little bit. Like, I'm starting to like it. I'm not in love with it, but let's just say I'm interested in it, and I'm gonna keep looking it up and keep doing these reviews for it. But I might not do a review for every episode, because if nothing happens, like, I don't even do a review for every episode of One Piece, or especially not no Naruto. We in freaking filler right now, but we getting out of filler May 28th. That's what I heard it from. I heard from Neverworld say he looked it up on some website, and then May 28th we getting out of filler Naruto. But yeah, whatever. Might do reviews on it some more. If it keep going as good as it is now, and it keep going at a steady pace, cool. I know I'm gonna do it, but yeah, man, just let me know if y'all even seen this, seen Seraph of the End. If y'all feel the same way I feel, I know some people do, but whatever, man. Let me know. I'm out.
That's a closet.